29 divided by 10. 29 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 29 but not greater? Multiply by 3 is 30. 30 is greater. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 20. Subtract is 9. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0 and here with point. 10 multiply by which number is nearest to 90? Multiply by 9. Multiply by 9 is 90. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish.